often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, that towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live.
I see the sun rise from my window. It must have risen every day, but I couldn't see it all. The shadows were too tall, but I'm seeing it today. I could see the people speaking. I couldn't hear a word they just the echo of it all, passing through an empty hall. I'm hearing it today. Because the world keeps turning, and I guess it always will, I can choose to turn around, or I can choose to just stand still. Either way, nothing stops another day. I lost my life and all its meaning, and so I locked myself away, hiding my heart behind a wall. I couldn't feel it beat at all, but I'm feeling it today. Because the world keeps turning, and I guess it always will, I can choose to turn around, or I can choose to just stand still. I know I have to let go of a life I'll never know. Hard as it may be, I'm trying to understand. Instead, there's another life ahead. Because the tallest mountain cannot stop the smallest. stops another day. It's a lovely day today, so whatever you've got to do, you've got a lovely day to do it in. And I hope whatever you've got to do is something that can be done by two. For I'd really like to stay. It's a lovely day today, so whatever you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it with you. And if you've got something that must be done, and it can only be done by one, and there's nothing more to say, except it's a lovely day for saying it's a lovely day. I've been married and married, and often I've sighed. I'm never a bridesmaid, I'm always the bride. I never divorced them, I hadn't the heart. Yet remember these sweet words, till death do us part. I married many men, a ton of them, and yet I was untrue to none of them, because I bumped off every one of them to keep my love alive. Sir Paul was frail, he looked a wreck to me. At night he was a horse's neck to me. So I performed an appendectomy to keep my love alive. Sir Thomas had insomnia, he couldn't sleep at night. I bought a little arsenic, he's sleeping now all right. Sir Philip played the harp, I cussed the thing, I crowned him with the harp to bust the thing. And now he plays where harps are just the thing to keep my love alive. To keep my love alive.
I never knew my father. He left so long ago. I never knew my father, but I knew enough to know what I was missing. And everything I felt then, these feelings that I knew, everything I felt then, I swore I'd see it through another morning. Every problem, all my life, another morning. I close my eyes, I fade to black, I hide my face, I turn my back, and there are these loose ends to deal with. Loose ends. I clear my throat, I give a smile, act unconcerned when all the while they're haunting me. Loose ends to tie up. Loose ends. Like buttons and bows, we collect them from family and friends. Loose ends. I put the past behind me, but the past would not stay put, so I was learning. And I lived my little dramas with all the world, my state, them, each and every chance you had. I hope you did. I hope you did. Because the things you didn't do have this way of haunting you. I never knew my father, but Angel, I knew yours, and whatever's left behind, you can't bear. You were loved. You were loved. You were loved. Now lose stands there.
He said, there's nothing like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. And he said, you never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel. And he knew, whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed, you still fill out those quizzes that they put in those teen magazines. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. Though he wanted to, he couldn't talk to you, couldn't find a way. But he would always say, if I could tell her everything I see, I could tell her how she's everything to me, but we're a million worlds apart, and I don't know how I would even start. If I could tell her, if I could tell. It looked pretty cool when you put indigo streaks in your hair. And he wondered how you learned to dance like all the rest of the world is in there. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. If I could tell her, tell her everything I see, I could tell her how she's everything to me, but we're a million worlds apart, and I don't know how I would even start. If I could tell her, if I could tell her. But what do you do when there's this great divide? Is too wide. And how do you say I love you? I love you. I love you. I love you. But we're a million apart. would even start. If I could tell her, if I could.
One little kiss, a moment of bliss, then hours of deep.
Por él.
We're not worried about
Mira. straight in the spine. Smile for the neighbors, everything's fine, everything's cool. The standard reply, lots of tests, lots of papers. Smile, wave goodbye, and I pray to the sky.
A star, the dearest.